nice of you to join us. Take your position, Rook. Listen up. I don't train failures. It's not worth my time. And time is not on our side. There are more behemoths turning up on the frontier every day. And like it or not, you lot are all that stands between them and the good people of Ramsgate. The people who pay me to make sure you know your axe from a pole in the ground.
Hold fast back there, people. Just a bit of turbulence.
Today's the day you prove you can all be let off the leash. I'm not going to be waiting for you at the drop zone, in case things go wrong. Today you prove you're not just recruits, you're slayers.
And refill the aether traps if we're going to get back to Ramsgate. That's where you come in. We spotted a rogue gnasher on your island. And that rogue should contain more than enough aether to power the ship for our return journey. And listen, if you need advice, don't hesitate to call. We'll keep the radio on for you. You landed close to a behemoth, recruit. Strike now, or you'll never get off that island alive. It's time you were on the move. Take a moment to check out your surroundings. Make sure you can still use your sword on.
Thank you. instruments are going crazy, and I'm seeing a massive aether spike on that island. Just send up a flare so we can home in on your exact position. Nice work. We'll be able to refill the aether traps and get ourselves back to Ramsgate in no time.
Should be seeing the city any minute now. On an approach course to Ramsgate. Fresh Ramsgate air, eh? But don't spend too much time enjoying it. Cat needs every slayer to get back in the fight as soon as they're able. You've proven you're up to the task. Everyone in Ramsgate is looking for her to coordinate the response to this behemoth surge. And that doesn't leave any of us a lot of downtime. She's already gone ahead to the plaza. So meet her there as soon as you can. Off you go, then. And keep that chin up. You'll be a full-fledged slayer in no time.